The Niagara Falls Trolley Service is now up and running. Today, city leaders in the Falls held a ceremony to get the engines revved for the 20th year of the trolley service. The trolley's routes include Niagara Falls Boulevard, Pine Avenue, the Niagara Falls International Airport, and all along the downtown area to take visitors past the beautiful scenery.